Welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to do some fertilization. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Today I got on my good shirt from my good friend Randy. Y'all go support his channel, Gardening with Skinny Boy Randy. This is one of his shirts. It's my favorite garden shirt. But today, y'all, we got to 511. I'm so excited to put that 511 on my food. Miss Linda from the New Orleans Gardener, she always talks about her 511. She just had her national 511 day. And I said, you know what, Shanika? You need to invest, Miss Nene. So that's what we did. Got us some 511, putting it on our vegetables today. Coming back, y'all. I'll be back. All right. Welcome back. So, y'all, here is my corn. This is my peaches and cream corn. And as you can tell, she is a little, I don't know if you can see it, but it's browning. They are brown. So, we about to juice them up. Give me 1 second, everybody.
Supposed to be marigolds.